We have to continue to leverage technology. We won't be able to do it all ourselves. There's technology out there that exists today. It's important, critically important, that we partner with industry and our allies to take advantage of capability that exists to improve our ability to sustain the warfighters.